So I've got these molds of the trout that I made. For the most part, a little bit rough. There's a lot of pitting, a lot of bubbles basically that I got into the plastic. So I'm not gonna worry about too much of that. I mean, this stuff is minor. These trout are gonna be covered in spots. I don't think that's gonna be noticeable. I don't think the fish are gonna give a crap about that. Stuff like this though, that was a big one. I'm gonna fill that in. Obviously that was something in my mold because it happened to both of the ones that I poured. So there's something stuck in my mold that I gotta pull out of there before I'd use it again. This one turned out decent. I'm not gonna worry about this stuff again. You know, it's not gonna affect the action any. But this one did have a big old bubble on top that I gotta fix. I'm gonna throw some baking soda and super glue in there and take care of that. Sand these up a little more, get them a little smoother, and then just paint them. Worst case, they don't swim, then put them on my wall or something behind my station here. So I'm gonna do probably one of them is a brook trout, and then design for the brown trout that I'll do on the other one. My daughter has the rainbow. Maybe I'll pour a third one so I have a rainbow too. It's in my box, you know, if these work. I got all my hardware made. I was thinking about how many hooks I should be putting on this. Originally I was thinking I was gonna put three, one on each section, but I think I'm just gonna put two, kind of like in that configuration. This is extremely thin, so I would have to have the hook kind of towards the front. I'm worried about these getting kind of hung up on each other, maybe being a little too much. And I thought about putting a smaller hook back here, but again, that tail comes down so far, I'm afraid a smaller hook is just gonna kind of hide back here and something's gonna bite and hit and never get hooked up on that hook anyway. So I was thinking of just kind of leaving that off, putting these hooks kind of in that configuration. Ready for the airbrush. Okay, this is a baby trout, so I'm gonna give him his par marks.
Are you filming?
Mm-hmm.